Et puis, il y a Z. A beam has a triangular cross section having base B and altitude H. If a section of beam is subjected to a shear force F. The shear stress of the level of h/4 from the apex is given by option A 4f/3bh, option B 9f/4bh, option C 8f/3bh, option D 3f/8bh. This is the triangle of base B and height H from apex h/4. This is h/4, has this area, and we know neutral axis is at a distance of 2/3 of H. Now the width here is of course b/4. So now shear stress at that location equal to V or F, shear force F, into Q. Q is moment of that shared area about neutral axis. That is, area is half into base b/4 into height h/4 into centroidal distance about this neutral axis, 2/3 of H minus 2/3 of h/4. This is Q, F into Q divided by I, BH³/36 into width of the section is b by 4. So this b/4 and this b/4 gets cancelled, that equal to here H into H, H square is there, here H cube is there, BH will be there. So f/BH into this 36 will come to the top into 1/2 into 1/4 into here 2/3 minus 2/3 of 4, 1/4. That means 2/3 minus 2/3 of 1/4 means 3/4 of 2/3. So 1 minus 1/3 is 3, 1 minus 1/4 is 3/4. So 3 gets cancelled again. So that equal to f/BH into here 36 into 1/8 into here 2/4, 1/2. So 2/8 is again 2/9 and 2/4. So that equal to 9/4 f/BH. So answer is B.